What is up, guys? It's me, Kervenaros and Boss here, and I'm back with some more Minecraft survival. I haven't got a name for this yet. Well, we last left off. I was digging this out a little bit, and I was thinking of plans. And I think what I'm going to do is hollow this out to make it like a small town, if you like. I haven't got a theme I have a theme in mind for the buildings, but I haven't actually made them yet, and I haven't thought about how I'm going to make them. But I need resources. I actually need quite a bit of stone, I think. Maybe. We'll have to see. And if that's the case, actually, I'm going to need, I think, just a couple of chests at the entrance would do. I need to make a farm, don't I? But to make a farm, I need a hoe. Make a bucket. Alright, so, bucket. And I'm also going to make myself a helmet. And boots. So, let's go see where I want to make a farm. Almost run out of hoe. Perfect. Cool. Okay. Nice one. Cool. Ha! Burn. Don't need that. Right, actually, let's head over. Before I go mining, let's have a over there. Let's head over to that Nether portal I saw over there. I might have some very useful items, you know. Got some gold blocks. A chest. Food, flint. Axe with mending. Projectile protection. What's this? Blast protection. I don't know what would be worse. Some place I would like to make a gold farm, but I think it'll have to be like underground, honestly. The reason I say that is I want it under my base, and honestly, gold farms are just ugly. Unless, of course, make a Nether gold farm, which I could do, and then link it up to a piglin bartering station. That's gonna be so much of a work. Chickens. Chickens are good because I said they're good. I can make it also chicken cooker as well, hopefully. Maybe at some point. Depends. Right. Let's put this away. Put that away. Just there, because why not? There. Some flints. Into steel, I won't need that. Won't need the gold, won't need the glycerin, watermelon. I'll take all the cooked mutton with me. Yeah, because I will run out of pork chops at some point. I'm mostly going to make a farming chest. Come on. Oh no. I know I had four on me, but I wanted to make two double chests. I didn't want to just have one single chest. So, stone pickaxes at the ready. Water bucket. Food. Haven't got any torches. Probably should make some. 40, 24. How many is that going to make? A few, I presume. Yeah, just a few. Stuck in a bit. That's fine. will hopefully be enough. I rarely ever, or I don't use the offhand in bedrock, because it's just not that helpful. Oh, let's go down into the mines. Should I time lapse this? Let's time lapse this. Oh, this is going to take forever. Bit of iron. Yeah, not really a place I want to be right now. It's weird that you have to tape doors on mining trips. I don't want it to fly away. Magma down there that I can breathe. Where is this way? Got some gold. There. Oh, deep slate iron. Deep slate is actually quite annoying to mine. Right, I am on level minus 11. Wow, that was a lot lower than I thought. So I'm going to go to minus 59 and see where I get to, basically. I will, on occasion, like try and spiral down. Oh my god, there's so much iron here. That is. I've never seen it before. Maybe going deeper is the way, you know? God, this takes a while to dig. Okay. First lot of diamonds. And it's a what vein? Here there's lava everywhere. There's iron everywhere too. Why is there so much iron? So it's at least a 2 vein, could be 4 though. Nope. It's just 2. Okay. I think what I will do, because this is smart, right? Put this here. Do this. Temporarily. Stick this here. Oh, that could have been bad. Right, put that in. It's interesting. And stick off my iron then, I guess. Let's do it. Combine that with the diamond I got in my base before from that shipwreck. And should be good. Just, oh my god, that's a mine shaft, right? Oh, I see a skeleton though. What is this look? Got my phone's mixed up on my keyboard. Not the thing you want to do. I called bullshit on that first hit, just so you know. Let's check out this mineshaft, shall we? Shit. Oh. Gotta think fast, really, because I have to. Oh, I'm about to die though. Well, now I don't need the doors. Melon seeds, I guess. Good. Oh, go away, away, away. Just ran out of pork chops at some point. I wasn't even paying attention when that happened. This might be helpful for a farm. Oh, they were garden diamonds. Look at that. I'm definitely underprepared for all of this, so. Take this now and go. How about that? There Okay, I can't tell if that's a cave spider sound or a standard spider sound. Glowberries. Okay. Name tag. Okay. I think it's time that we leave, to be honest. Dungeon. That has got to be my corner. Well, I guess it could just be a really deep cave. Oh my god. This looks like a disaster waiting to happen. Well, let's head up first, because I want to see if this is actually a spawner. I don't think so now they're like not making any sound, but it's always good to double check, you know. No, it's just a high part of these caves. I have not got enough torches for this. Another name tag, that's fine. I still haven't got enough torches for this. Don't matter how many torches you give me. It will not be enough. I think what I'll do is make a staircase going out. I don't know where I am exactly, but if I dig out, I hopefully will be able to find this again, because I would like to tackle this and make all this my own. Build something in it or something. But for now, because my inventory is full, let's go. Right, this is near the surface, isn't it? It is. Okay, cool. Much faster. I don't know if I can grow glowberries from the glowberry itself or not. My home is just over there. That is very good. Got tropical fish around here. Nice. Anyway, let's get back. Sugar cane looks like it's all ready to harvest. I can't believe hardly any of this is growing. Grass and wheat. But sugar cane's all ready. I need to go coal finding gathering. You know. Probably find a load in the mountain. But I kinda wanna leave that untouched. Yeah, right, let's harvest. Should be plenty. If you're wondering why I'm doing so much, it's just so I have it. I'm not happy with this house design, so I'm not going to put windows in. It's just temporary. No. Okay. Well, what I can do is make an enchanter. Maybe. And also an ever portal. Possibly. That's not quite right. This. Yeah, look at that. I need a book. And also, I really do need a cow farm. Let's go and get that obsidian. Where was that portal? So there, wasn't it? Yeah. That's what I'll do. I do need a little bit more obsidian to make a portal. But honestly, that's okay. Doesn't need to be big. Yeah, that'll do. I'm gonna get these fences in garbage in now, to be honest. There. Imagine if that doesn't work anymore. I wonder if I could get bollocks, a grass block. Come here. Come here. Yeah, come here. Come here. Get in. Oh, he didn't get in. He didn't get in. God, you're so loud. I hate you. Did it just disappear? I think it did. Well, let's hope I don't see him anymore. Because that was scary. Hello, all. Bollocks! He seems okay now. I need this Enderman. Always take time to put your Enderman in a boat. Right, let's go now, whilst we have a chance. And look, jump. That's good. That's breed two animals together. Yeah, it's weird getting like achievements, because that's another thing I don't like about Bedrock. You just don't get achievements. Well, I need 4 more obsidian. Let's quickly run down the mine and get that, shall we? Right, so let's actually get started on making where my nether portal is going to go. I'm going to put it down here out of the way. Problems. Yeah, but I just need 2 more on top. Well, I guess I'll head down, see if I can find some easy lava. Nice to do what I always do when mining obsidian. It's just this. This is how you should mine obsidian, to be honest. Although I don't see many people doing it. I'd never see anyone do it on YouTube when I watch YouTube. People always like try and grab the obsidian without burning, without trying to fall into lava if there is any, and then place a bucket of water on it. Whereas if you just do this, well, what you need to do, you just need to mine and not really worry about it. As long as you keep in consideration how much water you've got left. See? And that's great, and I don't have to, you know, put it back down. Just mine. Got close. Good. Let's do it. Come here, you. That made an interesting sound. Put it in. Took it there. Hopefully, I can find. Actually, yeah, why not? I'm hoping that I can find some of those fossils, like, rather quickly, because I don't really want to be in here forever. Or any time at all, really. Can't see anything. Honestly, it's the, like, ambient fog that makes it hard to see, not your render distance. At least in the Nether. Collect as many streamlights as possible. The sounds are so weird in Nether. I kind of like it though. I've really got to be careful not to lose my way. I do not want to be stuck in Nether with nowhere back home. Well, that arrow dropped. What a shot. Oh, look at that. Oh, and some fossils. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. So from a stronghold. Oh, it must be Christmas. Although it is in this whole sand valley. So what do I want to do? Thank God I got these soul speed boots. Oh my God, it's amazing. It's an interesting sound. Never is full of that though. So for consequences if I get knocked off easily. Immediately even. Oh, what a snipe! What the hell? I can shoot back. Who knew? Not me for a change. No blaze powder though. Right there. Must be a spawner somewhere, right? Oh. There's more to this fortress. A lot more actually. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, how did you manage to hit me there? Well, that spawner is a little busy. Is it? Oh my God, there's another one over here. Oh, much easier. Hello. What you got in store for me? Oh, you spawned over here, did you? What a pain in the ass. I could actually make a double blaze spawner if I chose to. Oh, that's bad. Oh my God, why is there so many? I'm gonna make this into a blaze spawner like farm. Oh, okay, right. I don't know if I can make a triple though. Would be crazy if I could. Okay, I do. So I have 22. Never walk. What is this look, actually? Spooky, scary skeletons. If I got a second one now, I would have cried. Oh, look at this. Diamonds all picked up. Watch this. Okay. Take the horse armor. Sure. Don't really need that, really, do I? I will need this. I don't need the iron. Blaze rods, not quite enough. I got 12. I'm happy. That's another. I'm gonna go up here. That's bad. Okay, I need food, but I've got 4 hearts. Surely. This is the worst place to possibly be in right now. I do not need that, that's fine. There's a lot spawning right now. Okay. This is good. Right. I'll probably get out. Alright. I don't know how I'm going to get out without a pickaxe, so I'm going to have to make one. Oh wait, no, this is covered luckstone, right? Or can I just make a pickaxe with that? Oh, I can. Do you know what? Got an upgrade instantly. This is not a good place to be. I think I know the way out. Bad. Okay, good. I just need to run in this direction to see there's no bones over here, but there is never. Well, yep, good. How did I get here? Ah. Oh, I feel so bad for them. I really didn't get anything from that, eh? Oh, I am amazing. A few blocks, why not? Look at this. Oh my god, why did I make it one block wide? Oh dear, come on. And this you can see from my portal. I think. Well, if that was true, I would be able to see my portal. Over there, right? Yeah, never at the start, when you just get in, is always the worst. Usually it gets better because you know where everything is. Right. I feel like I went in slightly underprepared when it comes to food, because otherwise I would have been able to stay there a little bit longer. Yeah, I can't believe I got away with the second kill. Got a load of pearls, that's great, always helpful. Yeah, that's honestly insane. Dum dum dum. Keep the arrows. Blaze. Hey, I got the bone blocks I went in there for. Oh my god. I think I'm going to be eating some baked potatoes, you know? Try not to get confused. I'm so happy I found another fortress though. Gonna have to go back there at some point. Right now, I think I'm gonna leave that there because it's actually getting quite late. Ish. And I'm hungry. So, I'm gonna leave this here. If you have enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't done already. And I'll see you all in the next video. Adios.